The crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy. We can get through here. Give me a hand.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too.
This water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Thank you. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. We could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Do your dad's notebooks say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent...
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kuakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way? Hard to say, but the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
Found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
This gear is early 20th century.
An incredible sight. Up ahead. They must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Should hold.